Before starting our lesson, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications. The San Andreas Fault is a geological feature that runs for over 800 miles, 1,300 kilometers, through California, USA, and is one of the most well-known and studied fault lines in the world. As a transform boundary, it marks the boundary between the Pacific Plate and the North American Plate, and it is responsible for many of the earthquakes that occur in California. The San Andreas Fault is located in a highly populated region, with many major cities and infrastructure projects located along its path. This, combined with its history of producing significant earthquakes, makes it a major seismic hazard for California. The movement along the San Andreas Fault is characterized by strike-slip faulting, where the two plates move past each other in opposite directions. This movement has caused significant earthquakes throughout history, including the 1906 San Francisco earthquake, which had a magnitude of 7.8 and resulted in over 3,000 deaths and extensive damage to the city. Another significant earthquake along the San Andreas Fault was the 1989 Loma Prieta earthquake, which had a magnitude of 6.9 and resulted in 63 deaths and widespread damage in the San Francisco Bay Area. In response to the seismic hazard posed by the San Andreas Fault, several initiatives have been launched to improve earthquake monitoring and preparedness in the region. This includes the development of early warning systems, which provide advanced warning of earthquakes, and the implementation of seismic-resistant building codes and retrofitting of existing structures to better withstand earthquakes. Additionally, public education and awareness campaigns are important for improving the preparedness of communities in the region. The San Andreas Fault continues to be a major research focus for geologists and seismologists, who study its history and behavior in order to better understand the seismic hazard it poses to California. Through a combination of research and preparedness initiatives, communities in the region are working to reduce the risk of damage and loss of life from earthquakes along the San Andreas Fault. In conclusion, the San Andreas Fault is a major geological feature that has shaped the landscape of California and poses a significant seismic hazard to the region. Ongoing efforts to understand the fault and mitigate its impact will continue to play a critical role in protecting communities and ensuring a safer future for California.